want to say a pleasant good evening to all the connecting partners. Kingdom Link 101.7, Love Association 90.1 FM, Good Jams Radio 98.1, Opal Fly Radio 98.2, ATL Praise Out, Shabak Radio, Red Devon Ministry, CWE Ministry, Love 316, True Gospel Men, JFM Live, JBN Live in St. Kitts and Nevis. Good afternoon to you. Good afternoon to all listeners on the FM dial, listeners on the internet, listeners in the chat room, call time. Good afternoon to you. Is on the cell phone. Good afternoon to you.
Made over thanks to me. In his image and his likeness, God created me. Fashion me to prosper eternally. Took my messed up heart and make it more like his. In my affliction, his statutes I have learned. It's no longer I, but the Christ now living in me. His image and likeness, God created me. Fashion me to prosper eternally.
Lord, thank you for the makeover.
Thank you.
Jesus, we love you forever. Taking it from church a bit. The worship medley. There is nothing like it. Glory to God forever. I want to say happy birthday greetings going out to my big brother, CJ King Iper. Blessings to you, my bro. May Allah continue to bless your family, my bro. Enjoy your day. Brother Anthony celebrate a special day today also. Happy birthday to you, my bro. Also, Juanita and Nika. Good afternoon, going to music, man. Welcome to my bro. Blessings to you. Remember to call a friend, tell a friend, share the link on the Facebook and the Twitter, BBFM, WhatsApp a friend, text a friend. The link is www.pastor.fms.com. It's noon, it's a Tuesday. We're hearing from some of the latest tracks from last year, 2013, the last 2 months rather, and some of the brand new ones we got for you this afternoon. Forever. Forever, we'll worship forever. Glory to your name, Father. We worship you this evening. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Forever, Lord. We worship you, King of all kings, Lord of all lords. That's right, with holding nothing. Lord, we surrender all in, all to you this evening. Say a pleasant good evening. Going to my big brother, General Maxwell. Good afternoon, going to DJ Marlon. That's Marlon Davis. Good afternoon to you, my bro. Sister Yolanda, good afternoon to you.
been falling up. Come on, you say.
Take me to the mountaintop so I can be with you. I need more of you and less of me. Yeah. I decrease, you increase. Now the world feels for me. Alright, want you living?
Wanna be with you?
Wanna be with you?
Take me to a place.
That's right. Wanna be where the Lord is. Second lesson from Kiana and Asia, featuring German Ed Edge. I tell you, higher place of worship.
I if I seek you, you said I won't find you. Time has gotten rougher, that's why I'm going deeper. To a place where my flesh won't end. I say yes, you will. I say yes, to your way. That's the only way I'm gonna be a conqueror. Like an eagle, oh, please take me higher. You don't wanna be what you want. You don't wanna be what you want.
DJ Robert, you fucking DJ Robert.
That's why I'm going deeper to a place where my flesh won't end. I say yes to your will. I say yes to your way. That's the only way I'm gonna be a conqueror. Like I need love, please take me higher. You don't wanna be with you.
Making demons retire, lifting Jesus higher. Oh, 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 oh. Exceedingly, abundantly, oh, above all you can ask. Exceedingly, abundantly. Is there anything too hard for God? Is there any mountain higher? Any mire we can so deep, so deep that I can bring you all to me. My light and my salvation, hey, whom shall I fear? He's my rock and my fortress. Me a go put me faith in him in a go space. Exceedingly abundantly, above all you can ask.
That's right.
Exceedingly abundantly, above all you can ask. Trusting God and you will meet him. Better than me, better plan to see. What you sow is what you reap. Keep on clean out and pure mind and you will succeed. Hey, walk out in your victory. Bird of passion, I belong to me. Hope and work out for good. a burden to his purpose, yes, he would. Yes, so deep in it, my God, let me know what to do. He's my light and my salvation. In whom shall I feel?
Taking us all from the rain.
He's my rock and my fortress.
Exceedingly.
I'm beating him in a stress. Oh,
boy,
taking us out for music, man.
True music, and I love it, you know.
That's so true.
The Bible says, speak the truth with love. Mm-hmm. But the Bible never says sugar coat it, you know. I'm telling you, man, stop the faking and all the lies, you know. For real.
The truth may be an offense, but the truth is not a sin.
No,
they say man, I tell a lie, a lie, a sin, I must give us high. The truth may be an offense, but the truth is not a sin. No, they say man, I tell a lie, a sin, me a lie, in a hell, nigga, fry. They say keep the truth to yourself. That it only if it doesn't concern you.
Yeah.
But if it's concerning you and the things of the Father,
yeah, you'll be able to tell the truth. Truth.
They say that the truth may hurt.
Yeah.
But you light and fire, you got burned. You make a slug tell them just like it is that the truth
will set
you free. The truth may be an open, but the truth is not a thing. They say when I tell a lie, a lie is a sin against the Most High. The truth may be an open, but the truth is not a sin. They say when I tell a lie, a sin be a lie in a hell nigga fry. They say you give the truth to yourself, and if you're gonna use your mouth as a weapon. But if it's concerning you, me as well tell the truth and body by your fire see it. Some people them say they not like me. Some of them try to despise me. Some of them try to criticize me. And then they want for chastise me. The truth may be an offense, but the truth is not a sin. They say man, I tell a lie. A lie is a sin against the Most High. The truth may be an offense, but the truth is not a sin. I say man, I tell a lie. A lie is a lie in a hell. Say me, I talk the truth. I like me in a plan. Say me, I talk the truth. Every night and every day. Say me, I talk the truth. As I got me a sign. Say me, I talk the truth. Every night and every day. Say me, I talk the truth. Say me, I go promote. Say me, I talk the truth. Say me, I show my moves. Say me, I talk the truth. Say me, I got to live out.
Yeah, man.
So me, I will stand up and show hands.
Yeah, man. Stop the lies to people, you know. Just tell them how it is and done, you know what I mean? But at the same time, speak the truth in love. You know what I mean? The Bible said that, not me. You know what I mean? You don't want to insult nobody. But you don't want to lie to them either, you know what I mean? Straight. Your boy Music Man said that. Bless up to the Most High, you know what I mean?
I told you better stay singing this time. Put your faith in Christ Jesus.
Right,
so I'm calling on this one.
My sister, never give up, no doubt. Stop holding on, stay strong. My brother, love them even though they're wrong. Stay strong, my children. Don't let hate overcome your heart. Stay strong,
stay strong,
stay strong. See, I was just a poor boy in Spanish Town, Jamaica. I never would have knew, boy, until I met the maker. He called me my son, be careful what you say to my people. Say, people, stay strong, oh, stay strong, my sister. Never give up, no doubt, stop holding on. Stay strong, my brother. Love them even though they're wrong. Stay strong, my children.
Yeah. That's right, stay strong.
Right away. Staying strong, my sister. Never give up, no doubt. Stop holding on. Stay strong, my brother. Love them even though they're wrong. Stay strong.
Just want to open the phone lines right now. The numbers to call are 770-666-8611. That's 770-666-8611. Our 345-333-7319. For those of you with Skype account, you can add us on Skype or press play to your phone and give us a call.
Until I met the maker. You call me my son. Be careful what you say to my people. Some people stay strong. Oh, stay strong, my sister. Never give up, no doubt. Stop holding on. Stay strong, my brother.
Love yes, you can for German.
Stay strong, my
and album.
Don't let it get over.
Come in February.
Stay strong. Stay strong. Stay strong. On the block, on the corner, don't
worry. Also, we will be in a radio tour. It's a day also.
Politician and little kid cops everywhere they deny. More knowledge, more jobs, more life, the youths them crying. Said that no one they better must come. So stay strong. Stay strong, my children. Don't let hate overcome your heart. Stay strong. Stay strong. Stay strong. Stay strong. Stay strong. They get the youth in trouble. Get great out. Don't look good to me. They say I'm using shovel. Bury each other. Lord, can you help me, please? Stay strong. Stay strong. Stay strong. Stay strong, my sister. Never give up, no doubt. Stop holding on. Stay strong, my brother. Love them even though they're wrong. Stay strong, my children. Don't let it overcome your heart. Stay strong. Stay strong. Stay strong. Stay strong, my sister. Never give up, no doubt. Stop holding on. Stay strong, my brother. Love them even though they're wrong. Stay strong, my children. Don't let it overcome your heart. Stay strong. Stay strong. Stay strong.
No matter what the circumstances is, or the problem is, just keep your head up, eh? For all amends. Focus on the positive side of life. Leave the next one aside, you know what I mean? And just let love override. Everything.
Never give up.
Put God first. And just stay strong.
Keep on pressing.
Eat your rubber. Get back with the music and the eat your rubber. Prosper, get them. New music, choose up. Keep it locked. Jordan dance us up. Rubber.
I'm not trying to fix it. I'm not boring. I'm not broken. I'm burying my side of times, but I'm not blind. for me. Cause I know the Father's got a lot in store for me.
Cause in this world,
there's so much negativity. Try to keep me away from my golden.
I tell you,
cause in this world,
in this world,
I gotta keep on.
Keep on pressing, pressing. Keep on moving, moving, moving. Oh, no. Keep on pressing, pressing.
I gotta keep on.
Keep on pressing, pressing. Keep on moving, moving, moving. Oh, no. Keep on pressing, oh, pressing.
I gotta keep on.
Keep on pressing, pressing. Keep on moving, moving, moving. Oh, no. Keep on pressing. Keep on pressing, pressing. Keep on moving, moving, moving on and on. Keep on pressing, pressing. Now I know just the way how you feel. I keep on making mistakes. I can't beg, I'm trying, I see you. I keep on making mistakes. Seems stronger than me, it feels. I wonder if I can make it. Come to the altar and kneel.
In this world,
keep on,
keep on pressing, pressing, keep on moving, moving, moving on and on. Keep
people are run away. I'm gonna say them, why run away? Why run away? soul and me mind me a fit. Me stepping out the water, raise me right and I say Jesus until me dead.
When I think about how we have gone through, come through, He's holy.
You're worthy, you're worthy,
worthy,
holy, 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 holy,
holy,
holy. DJ Robert, you're bad with the new music, the new DJ Robert, prosperity of them, new music Tuesday, keep it locked, surely dance a song.
Soldier's Army. Hallelujah, boy. Prophet Carter.
Put the leaves of your shoes. You can cry over bruises. Anything you go through, somewhere that can lose. Put the leaves of your shoes. You can cry over bruises. Anything you go through, somewhere that can lose. When I think about that, we have got to come through. You're holy. Some people are run away, and we say them want run away, want run away. I'm a bit of trouble. Some people want run away, and we say them want run away, want run away.
Yes, I'm gonna give my drive to Yota. Can't let the gang get to Yota. They cross and planted in the way of the place. I just let the preacher around ya.
Strength and the vigor of me body me a plate. Heart and me soul and me mind me a plate.
I want to say a pleasant good evening to each and everyone locked in right now. Welcome to Music Tuesday with your silly DJ Robert. I do turn until 4 o'clock this evening. From Papa's China, it's in Fred Hammer.
You
Tuesday, Tuesday. Keep it up. Join in and get some.
Come on, sir.
Whoa, whoa.
Slip with me slowly. You treat me like I am the only. I cannot say that I'm lonely. I can remember you told me. Them can't pluck me out when you hold me.
Sleep top class performer. You don't know I can control my destiny. My God, this really not a mystery. Yo, it's written down in history. My life is good, it's a living reality.
Every time I see my kids, I can see you. There you are. Never failed to be there when I need you. There you are. I can feel you hold your friend. Chains or strongholds cannot bind me. There you are. There you are. You're right.
Speak it. Whoa, I can feel it.
you are what I need. A disciple, please keep flowing all the time. You and me, you reach out to my heart and make me say, oh, la, la.
Crazy head, mad boss, stroke head, crap boss, overdose, relapse, prostitute, hot boss, need a revival, feel real and calm. This is a spiritual climate, for the one that way you seek, so you shall surely find it. All over the place, so get in line and shine it, for the blessing and the grace, so take up your light and shine it. Make the love bust the place, revival.
Revive us, O Lord. Second us from Papa Sam's Kitchen, local radio, and the One Ball album, which is to be released online. Then we open the first. The album is now number 9 on iTunes.
Jesus Christ will never let me go.
Make me play it on the radio.
Jesus, I love me from the way to show.
Blessing come and it's a overflow.
Jesus Christ will never let me go.
Play the sound. You niggas here, we gotta play the sound, yeah. I know they probably wanna be serious. Hear this on the radio like serious. It's outrageous, yeah. When they see us up on stages,
yeah. Yeah.
Probably should be locked in cages, but the judge came through all our cases.
Yeah.
Got us free, man, paid the wages. Now we kiss the rock of ages. Make him famous, say, what his name is? Jesus, the one that saved us. We gorillas can't claim us. No walls can't contain us. Christians, boy, but we dangerous.
Make me play
the radio. Jesus, I love it from the head to toe. Blessing come and it's a overflow. Jesus Christ will never let me go.
Make me play it on the radio.
Jesus, I love it from the head to toe. Blessing come and it's a overflow. Jesus Christ.
When you feel like pulling up and throwing it all away, when you feel to call it quits and you try to get away, and storms will come, but trust me, there'll be a brighter day. Trust me, there'll be a brighter day. Come on, put your hands up, drop your knees to the floor, get your dance on, 'cause there is something more. Give it all to the Father, 'cause there is no father. My brother, my sister, we never give it. From your eyes, hold dust yourself up, lift your head to the skies. Don't you feel ashamed, your fault has been. You're not alone, in control, the girls are right there. Come on, put your hands up, drop your knees to the floor. Get your dance up.
I tell you, give it all for him. But I'm going to try, man.
When you feel to call it quits and you try to get away, and storms will come, but trust me, there'll be a brighter day. Trust me, there'll be a brighter day. Come on, Jesus! Drop your knees to the floor, get your dance on, 'cause there is something more. Give it all to the Father, 'cause there is no other. My brother, my sister, we never give it.
I tell you, we never give it up, even if it's not an option.
Roll off your bed now, wipe those tears from your eyes. Roll dust yourself off, lift your head to the sky. Don't you feel ashamed, your fault has been. You're not alone, you can control the days of my daddy. Come on, put your hands up.
We'll be right back.
I say, no, I'm not, no, man. him, how could he love me? Yeah. When I turn my back on him, and stop praying up to him, after all of them, will he forgive me? I turn my life around, please put me on solid ground.
Keep on standing. Taking from Mr. Sam Gardner for his upcoming album. Shout out to the Facebook crew, the TikTok crew, and the Skype crew.
I am standing.
I tell you.
It's the best in me. No point in here, just keep stressing.
Thank God now. I'm standing.
He's always over you. So put your hands in the air, start to declare.
That's right, we're standing up, voice and sounds from Mr. Sharon Gardner.
Before you go to sleep, be sure you say your prayers, cause no life may seem weak, someone up there really cares. Someone up there really cares for you. Oh, oh, hey, there Jah goes again. He took me to a higher level, a higher level, higher up. There Jah goes again. He took me to a higher level, a higher level, higher level, higher level, higher level, higher level. Someone up there really cares. Someone up there really cares for you. Oh, oh, hey, there Jah goes again. He took me to a higher level, a higher level, higher up. There Jah goes again. He took me to a higher level, a higher level, higher up, higher than highest, higher up, higher than highest, higher up.
The higher level of Christ Jesus.
Higher level,
Yeah. That's right, hold on to him, hold on to Jesus, of course.
When the pressure getting too much for you to bear, call upon the Father. You know He is always there.
What's up, listen, good boy? Welcome to Tavo. I'm listening to you, my bro.
I just said
you must look at them today.
Jesus is His name. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Jesus, hold on, 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 hold on. Jesus. I want you to hold on to Jesus. You want that will. I want you to hold on to Jesus. Anything you're going through, I want you to get top of news. All I want you just to do, I want you to hold on to Jesus. Then want you to get frustrated. Then want you to hold your head. Then want you to lie down and not see this Jesus. I keep your bed. But God give me life and make it feel like a rabbit on the way. Anything that you need from Jesus, He can give it to you and me. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Jesus, hold on, 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 to Jesus. You have a strength, I want to hold on to Jesus. And you're in the I want to hold on to Jesus. And I didn't go with them, I want you to sing this song. Whenever you're feeling down, I want to hold on to Jesus. Situations in this life, it's just time to get you down. My mind that is able to be in my good. You don't need to find everything you look for fine. You got to hold on to the vine. Just have to just say your prayers. But put away all your prayers. This ain't no time for no praying. But this is time for no praying. Just have to just pray the King for all that He is doing. Hold on, 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 hold on. Father, I'm ahead. Father, I'm ahead. I want you to just hold on. I need you to just hold on. But the battle is not lost. But the battle is denied. When the pressure getting too much for you to bear, call upon the Father. You know He is always there. He will never leave you. He will not forsake you. Just call out His name. Jesus is His name. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on to Jesus. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on to Jesus. You're feeling sick, I want you to hold on to Jesus. You want to quit, I want you to hold on to Jesus. Anything you're going through, I want you to get top of news. All I want you to trust to do, I want you to hold on to Jesus. Then why you to get frustrated, then why you to hold your head. Then why you to lie down and not see this Jesus, I keep together. But God give me life and make it feel like a rub on my way. Anything that you need from Jesus, He can give it to you and me. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Hold on, hold on, hold on to Jesus. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on.
hold on to Jesus. You're helpless, yes, I want you to hold on to Jesus. And you're in depressed, I want you to hold on to Jesus. Everything is going wrong, I want you to sing this song. Whenever you're feeling down, I want you to hold on to Jesus. Situations in this life, if you come to get you down, but my life is able to be the better, you don't need to come. Everything will look fine, you got to hold on to the divine. Just have to just say your prayers, but put away all your past. This ain't no time for no praying, but this is time for no praying. Just have to just pray to him for all that he is doing. Hold on, to Jesus. Hold on, to Jesus. You're waiting on your breakthrough. I want you to hold on to Jesus. You just don't know what to do. I want you to hold on to Jesus. Everything is going wrong, I want you to sing this song. Whenever you're feeling down, I want you to hold on to Jesus. We don't rest on pressure, but there's nothing but a principality. I want you to put all of your trust and put faith in Almighty. When everything looking bad, and you're feeling really sad, when the Lord's all that you had, I want you to hold on to Jesus. Hold on to Jesus.
Better life we can't stop rolling. You better put up your one night. Sing negative in my direction, but you like gonna get laid on, no hesitation. Protection, release your fear of poverty. Put on your hand, no ecstasy. And if you fall down and get back up, let me see your hand up. If you are a fighter, let me see a fighter. Fighters, back up the back and keep it rolling. Take it. Keep it rolling like a tire. Keep it burning like fire. Step after step, you will be on top of the ladder. And remember, this is your way, so you run the town. Nobody can come and just shut you down. And if you are a fighter, let me see a fighter. Fuck up the dark and keep it rolling.
Yes,
just want to say a special thank you to all the connecting partners for joining the show live once more again. Don't tell us in the chat room, just on the internet, just on the cell phone. Thank you all for tuning in. Our music Tuesday, Friday and Thursday, Tuesday, every Tuesday, from 2:30 to 4:30 p.m. We got Brother Richard on the line. He's going to give us the message of the day. And also going to close the show. Welcome to have a blessed day. The mighty name of Jesus Christ. And also, bye-bye. I'm going to steal the listening message. Good afternoon to you, Brother Richard.
Good afternoon to you. How you doing? Greetings, my brother.
Greetings to you, man. I'm doing great, man. Listeners, once again.
Praise God. Praise.
Amen, amen. Listeners, once again, we apologize for the late start of the message, but he was on the road, so we get him now to come on the air, so we're just going to give him the 20 minutes out of the show, and he's going to present the word of God.
Praise God. Okay, let me take the time out again to greet each and every one. It's a privilege one more time to come to you this evening with the word of God. It's a privilege, and you know God is still making provision for his people to hear his word. Because the word is a lamp unto our feet and a light unto our heart. And let me extend greetings to all the members and staff of Prosperity FM and all the listeners. We have the FM band and the internet. Let me greet you in the mighty name of Jesus. It's the 7th date of January 2014. You know, it just came out yesterday, we was in 2013. But thank God we have crossed over to 2014. And it's not of any good that we have done, but it's because of the mercy and the grace of God that extended unto us. And we are so privileged and blessed. And before any further delay, let me just bring to you the word of God from the book of Psalms 118, verse 1 to 5. Bless the name of Jesus. And it reads, give thanks unto the Lord, for he is good, because his mercy endureth forever. Let Israel now say that his mercy endureth forever. Let the house of Aaron now say that his mercy endureth forever. Let them now that fear the Lord say that his mercy endureth forever. I called upon the Lord in distress. The Lord answered me and set me in a large place. Bless the name of Jesus. Let us pray that God will add his richest blessing. Father, we thank you one more time that you have afforded us to hear your word. And so, God, when we hear your word, we will come in obedience. Help us, God. Because there's two members in the house. Hallelujah. There's an Isaac and there's an Ishmael in the house. But Almighty God, help us come in obedience to Isaac. We need to put Ishmael under subjection and rise to our privilege in the Lord Jesus. Lord, bless us and minister unto us in such profound way as we give your thanks. In Jesus' name, amen and amen. Bless the name of Jesus. The word of God is so profound, and I would like to use for a subject this evening, give thanks unto our God. I do that one more time for emphasis. Give thanks unto our God. Our God is Jesus. Bless the name of Jesus. Because, you know, there are so many gods out here. You know, but I make a distinction about our God. Jesus, the true and living God. The one that reigns forever. The one that rules supreme. He's the conquering lion of the tribe of Judah. And so we give him all the praise and all the glory this evening. that so richly belong to him, because he is worthy, but we are unworthy. Bless the name of Jesus. And so in fact, this evening for his many blessings. As the psalmist, you know, he pounded on these words to give thanks unto the Lord, for he is good because his mercy endureth forever. The only one that is good is the Lord Jesus. Bless the name of Jesus. And so we cannot really outlast the mercy of God. None of us can be with God, you know, because his mercy is everlasting and his truth endureth for all generations. So therefore, we are to give him thanks. Oh, bless the name of Jesus, because sometimes there are situations and circumstances that we find ourselves in, but, you know, sometimes not even our relative can help us. So, but God, who is rich in mercy, oh, bless the name of Jesus, he is the one can take us out of our situation and out of our dilemma. Bless the name of Jesus. That is why we must always give him thanks. It does not matter the circumstances. But we must always say, thank you, Jesus. You know, sometimes you have done something for someone and they say, thank you. That means they appreciate what you have done for them. And so they say, thank you. And so there was 10 lepers. You know, in Israel, a leper is isolated from society, or that leper would bell. In other words, they would wear a bell or something. That means when they are going through, they would ring that bell to let someone know that a leper is coming. Praise the name of Jesus. But here comes 10 lepers into Jesus. You know, and Jesus had healed them of their leprosy. And he said, go and show thyself to the priest and offer up the gift that Moses required that you should offer. And there was one who returned, who is a publican, who returned to say thank you. But Jesus said, didn't I cleanse 10 of you? Where are the 9? But he couldn't give an account for the 9. He only could give an account for himself. So this Thanksgiving thing, it's a personal thing. Others might not come back to say thank you. But here, when I tell you something, when God has done things for us that take us through valley and take us through mountains and circumstances and wind of adversity, we must always, you know, remember that kindness and say, Lord, thank you. Bless the name of Jesus. When we wake up in the morning, we could not have done it by ourselves, because there are so many who went to their bed, but they didn't wake up the next morning, so they cannot say thanks because they are dead and gone. But those who are alive, that wake up in the morning, should say, thank you, Jesus, for another day. Even the birds give thanks. Yes, indeed. Those little birds that you see in the tree there in the morning, that flying all about and chirping, they are giving God thanks because they see the sun again. They see their food, so they give God thanks. And so we, as mankind, we must always give God thanks. It doesn't matter the circumstances or the situation, but we must take the time also to say, thank you, Jesus, even if we are going through the valley of despair, or wind of circumstances, you know, our valleys and our mountain experience and all of that. We must always take the time out to say, thank you, Jesus. Blessed be the name of the Lord. I call upon the Lord in the distress. The Lord answer me and send me in a large place. The Lord prosper me. I was in situation and circumstances. I called upon the name of Jesus and he heard me and he answered me and set me in a large place. That's the name of Jesus. So you see, it's very important to say, thank you, Jesus. Thank you for your blood. Thank you for Calvary. Thank you for the blessing plan of salvation. Thank you for remembering me in my low esteem. Thank you for remembering me in my low estate. I'm going through stuff. I'm going through situation. way for me to try to fathom God, because we cannot fathom God. But thank you anyhow, Jesus. I might not understand, but it's not for me to understand. But I just want to say thank you, because you are God all by yourself. You know the beginning from the end. And so I must give you thanks for great to the Lord and great to pray. It's a beautiful situation. In the book here of Psalms, chapter 118 and the 24th verse, it said, "This is the day which the Lord had made. We will rejoice and be glad in it." Praise the name of Jesus. "For this is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice. I must give him thanks. I must rejoice in the Lord. I must bless his name. I must say, thank you, Jesus, for bringing me out. I must say, thank Jesus, for another day. It's a day to draw closer to you. It's another day to let my crooked ways go. It's another day to let go of self and to hold on to Jesus. It's another day to look unto him who is able to keep, who is able to save and to satisfy." So thanks is very, very important. We need to have this habit of telling God thanks, even if we don't see no way out to give him thanks, even when literally darkness, because they said before the morning there is a silver lining. In other words, before we see light there is darkness. But we gotta give God thanks anyhow, because thanks is great to God. And so we understand that the world wasn't framed just by that, but by the word of God. So we're going to give him thanks for creation. We're going to give him thanks for even the water that we drink, the food that we eat. And so giving God thanks, what we're doing, we're building a relationship with God that we know to say, thank you, Jesus. Bless his holy name, for God is good. He said, "Let the house of Aaron now say that his mercy endureth forever. Let them know that fear the Lord, so that his mercy endureth forever. The Lord is on my side. I will not fear. What can man do unto me? The Lord taketh my part with them that help me. Therefore shall I see my desire upon them that hate me." Bless the name of Jesus. The stone which the builders do has become the headstone of honor. Bless the name of Jesus. And bless the name of Psalms 118. It says, "I shall not die, but live and declare the works of the Lord." But therefore, because of the works of the Lord, and because of my thanksgiving unto God, I shall not die, but I shall live and declare the works of the Lord. Bless the name of Jesus. You see, it's so important to give God thanks. When you give God thanks, you're doing a wonderful and a powerful thing, because he will see you through. He will take you through. He will carry you through. He will not leave you, and he will not forsake you. Bless the name of Jesus. You know, sometimes, you know, in life, you might have friends, and so there are things that you would do for them, but at the end of the day, they didn't say thank you. Bless the name of Jesus, you know. And so we need to recognize that God is God all by himself. He's God that sit high and look low. And so we have this in us to give him thanks. Because, you see, there are so many things in mankind, you know. But sometimes we don't exercise the right that we have. And sometimes we don't understand who God is. But when we come to the knowledge and understanding of who God is, then we know that he's worthy of thanksgiving. He said, "Enter into his gates with thanksgiving, and into his courts with faith." thankful unto him and bless his name. For the Lord is good. His mercy is everlasting, and his truth endureth to all generations. We must always have that habit of thanksgiving unto the Lord. Bless his holy name. God is good. God is great. In Psalms 100, it said, make a joyful noise unto the Lord, all ye lands, for it will declare, serve the Lord with gladness. Come before his presence with singing. So that is also thanksgiving. Making a joyful noise unto the Lord, it is also thanksgiving. Bless his holy name, it is thanksgiving. Thank you, Lord, for who you are. Not only for what he can give us, because if we're going to give him thanks only for what he can do for us, then let I tell you something, we need to think again. But we must also give him thanks for who he is. And so when we begin to give God thanks for who he is, then we are getting into the depth and height of God. Because circumstances will come. Yes, trials will come. Temptation will come. Difficulties will come and hardship. But can we give God thanks in our valley of despair? Can we give him thanks when we are going through a wind of adversity? Can we lift our hands and our hearts and say, thank you, Jesus. It's not for me to understand, but it's for me to have confidence and have faith in you that you are able. And so I give you thanks in the name of Jesus. Oh, bless the name of Jesus. Enter into his gates with thanksgiving and into his courts with praise. Yes, be thankful unto him and bless his name. Why should we bless the name of Jesus? It says, for the Lord is good. His mercy is everlasting and his truth endureth to all generations. Not to some generation, but to all generation. His truth endureth. So it's very in-depth to give God thanks in every situation. Bless the name of Jesus. You might not see the result right now, but continue to give him thanks. Continue to lift up the name of Jesus. Continue to adore him. Continue to give him thanks and bless his name, because God has been good to us. He sent the rain in due season. He sent food in due season. So we have to give him thanks. He is the only one who is high and lifted up. All the other gods, they are demigods. They have hands, but they cannot handle. Eyes they have, but they cannot see. Oh my God, foot they have, but they cannot walk. And those that make them is just like them. But we have a true and living God, the supreme God, the God that sits high and look low, the God that created man in his image after his likeness and breathed into man nostril the breath of life, and man became a living soul. And at this time, I want to give him thanks for his many benefits. I want to give him thanks for who he is. I want to give him thanks for the blessed plan of salvation. And so this evening, you know, we can give him thanks. We just have to let self go and give God thanks, because God has been good. He's the Lamb of God. He's the one that goes to Calvary, that purchased man redemption, because man had lost it in the Garden of Eden. Sin had separated man from God. You know, because when God comes to reason with man hiding from God, God had worked out a plan. The plan of salvation. To bring that man back to him, mankind. And so we ought to give him thanks in the beauty of holiness. And so I just want to give him thanks. At this time, in closing, I just want to give God thanks. Father, we thank you for your many blessings. We thank you for your loving kindness and for your tender mercy towards us. We thank you for offering. We thank you for keeping us. Almighty God, there are so many things that could have happened to us, Lord. But God, because you cover us, oh great God, many of them we don't know. Oh, bless the name of Jesus, the God, you're always with us. And it's not your will that any of us should perish, but that all of us should come to repentance. And so this evening we give you thanks, and we praise you, and we honor you, and we exalt you, and we extol you, and we lift you up in the name of Jesus. And so we glorify you this evening, God, and tell you thanks right now, in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. And amen.
Amen. Thank you again, my brother Richard, for taking the time out to give us the message of the right and prosperity FM. We apologize once again for the late start of the message today. Until Friday again, I catch you for Praise Without Limit. So you all continue to have a blessed day. Hope you have been blessed by the selection playing and the chapter of the day. Bye-bye.